All right, time to enter the social net, and look what we have here. We got Iga Swiatek. That's right, fight on.
Fight on.
Practicing at USC all this past week, Tracy.
This makes sense. Was it Indian Wells and Chris Quinta, who is the assistant coach there, is from Poland, so knows Iga, invited her to come on over. That looks like that's the McKay Center, which is unbelievable for athletes to go in and work out. And then she practiced with the men's team there, so has about 10 different players, lots of different styles. Great job, Iga. I love her shirt.
She have eligibility left, do we know? Is she still eligible, Steve?
You know what? She might have had a blast there, too, with all those young people at the university.
I mean, if I'm Allison Swain, I got to sign her up right now, right? Yeah. I mean, you got Iga Swiatek on campus.
Get the letter of intent out there.
The home visit right there.
She might have made too much money.
Sign the NIL. Iga, fighting on to the WTA finals. And then we've got young Max. He's a four-year-old, Paul. Have you ever seen a four-year-old hit the ball this well, that clean?
I tell you, it's amazing. I've seen this before, and this little guy is incredible. Look at the ability just to go side to side. He's ready to do. This would be a Robert Langdorf special, wouldn't
that
it? Just
exactly
25
right.
From the baseline, back and forth.
And the focus.
Look at him. Just amazing. Good contact all the time. Already he's going to be someone who's going to be tough to deal with. By the time he's six, he should be top 50 in the world.
I hear he has his own,
in the 10 and under.
I heard he has his own Instagram account, his own website.
That's
at
awesome.
4 years old.
That's awesome.
Go, Max.
This is incredible. I mean, look at that. Two hands off both sides. He's got the Jan Mike approach.